So I'm going to clean up this side as well. I'm going to press it on the shaft again and try and start the motor and see whether the vibration has gone down or not, because there was quite a lot of material on the outer edge here, so or the casting was super uneven, not centered well. I hope this is the reason for the vibration.
like a glove.
So the Swingblade sawmill has its work principle in its name. Let's imagine this is a log. You're gonna do the horizontal cut first and then continue with, when coming back, you swing the blade, you're gonna end up with a vertical cut. And then you go along and right away, you're gonna get a nice board with one go